Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez with your First Alert weather on WPBF.com. It's going to be another nice day, a little bit warmer than yesterday. We'll see high temperatures in the low range of the 80s across South Florida. Tomorrow morning, a mix of sun and clouds with temperatures in the 60s and 70s, and then daytime highs reaching the mid-80s across South Florida. That warming trend continues right through the weekend. Look at this. Saturday, Sunday, even into Monday, we're talking highs climbing into the upper 80s. That's your First Alert weather on WPBF.com.